With the openness, Samasta Ataki Santosakara. So, in that way, the sages wanted to receive the essence of all the scriptures. And they wanted that essence to be given to them, to help all the people of the Kali Yuga. Kali Yuga Manus, Patit, Evang, Adurbago, Itjari. Anasa, Vivina, Paramarte, Padeo, Bastanai. So, there was a need to have a scripture which would be the ultimate benefit for all the living entities. So that's why the Srimad Bhagavatam was written. The Srimad Bhagavatam is also the essence of all the Vedic literatures, sometimes described as the ripened fruit of the Vedic tree.